My name is Eva, and I hope that you can hear me because it's quite windy today. I'm in Borytuchowskie, an amazing place. But I won't tell you anything about that. You need to come here and check it. Today, I will tell you about secretary role. I've been secretary in the leadership club for the last 6 months. My main responsibilities include: first, preparing the agenda for every board meetings, and after that, delivering the minutes, which should be precise enough to give the clear information to all board members what they should do and when. Second thing is enrolling the list of the club officers to the Toastmasters International, and in case of any changes, updated. Third thing is having access to the base camp manager page. Thanks to this, then I was able to admit awards for our club members and just follow their progress. And the fourth thing is managing all club files. We have two Google Discs. One is for the board members and second one is for all members of our club. So I should take care about updating these files and keeping everything in order. But it's not only these responsibilities, because you are the board member and you have the real impact on what is happening in our club. You can implement all your initiatives or just take part in the initiatives of others. This is a really great experience for me to work with the experienced and engaged Toastmasters. I developed my skills, my communication skills, my planning skills. It was a really great experience to take part in preparing the club succession plan. Thanks to that, I was aware what challenges our club is facing and what we were planning, what to do to improve our club results, to have more members, to improve our quality. It was the teamwork, sometimes quite virtual. And I think that the result was really amazing. And what we can see every day during our club meetings. To my mind, being the secretary is a great role for the first term in the board. You can learn a lot and you can get to know how the board is operating. So don't hesitate longer. Take part in the election and be secretary in the next term.